Whitney Green in South East Stepford.
Used to look like that, but thanks to these, it now looks like this. And a few miles away,
West Berrily
was supposed to look like that, but because of him, it looks like this. That, these, this, that, him, what, this, is the story of a town planning cock-up that happened 50 years ago. One of many examples of unfinished
Stepford.
I'm standing at the rather pointless
Greenslade waterline.
It sits on its own at the end of a branch poking awkwardly out of the northern line, and it's only wide enough for one train at a time, making the tube more complicated for everybody. You might wonder, why would they put a station in such an awkward and confusing place? The answer is, they didn't do it on purpose, and the clues as to why it's ended up like it has can be seen from up there. If you can see the
Tramlink
snaking through
Stepford
between the houses up here to
Whitney Green.
But if you look carefully, you can see that the thin snaking line doesn't stop there. Just from looking, you can tell that there used to be a train line here. So what was this train line, and why isn't it a train line anymore?
The Tramlink line would have served southeast Stepford, the centre and suburbs like Whitefield. It never happened, as it seems the developers had an incurable phobia of trams.